to use the gifts that He gives you at your salvation. You're going to want to serve Him. I bring this up this morning because we're at the end of the year, aren't we? We got one more Sunday and then 2018 be gone, won't it? What is 2000? Did I say 2018? It's gone by that quick. I'm already in 2018. When you look back on 2017 and you survey your life, the ups and downs, have you been serving God? Huh? Have you been serving God in 2017? Have you been doing works as a result of your salvation that please Him? Have you been serving in the local church? For a lot of folks, the answer is no. It's no. Listen to me carefully. The way that you show your gratitude, the way that you demonstrate your salvation, the way that you show you have received that wonderful gift of grace in Jesus is to serve. This year's about over. There's a new year coming. Why not make the year 2018 the year that you recommit to serving God? The year that you recommit to doing good works, not to be saved, but because you are saved, because you have received that gift. I want to challenge you to do that for the year, not 2017, 2018. This morning we've talked about grace, and we've seen it as enemy gift giving. We are the enemies of God, rebels, defiant, arrogant against Him. And what has He done? God the Father here at Christmas has given His best to the worst in the world. Praise God. Maybe this morning you've received that gift by personal faith, a life commitment to Jesus. You've received that gift, but you hadn't been thankful for it. You've grown cold in your love, negligent in your devotion to God. Well, I want you to come to the altar today. If the Holy Spirit's convicting you of that, I want you to come to the altar today and tell God, thank you for this gift. Don't think about what you don't have and wish you did have. Think about what you do have in Jesus. You have salvation. Come to the altar as the Holy Spirit beckons and tell the Lord, thank you. Or maybe today, you can't give thanks because you don't have the gift. You haven't claimed that gift that God wants to give you. The gift of grace through Jesus. It can be yours today. You can believe on Jesus unto salvation right here, right now. If the Holy Spirit's convicting you that you need to do that, that you are lost, then I want to invite you to come as well. Come up here. Let me tell you more about Jesus. As Brother Terry comes and leads us, we sing. I invite you to come to the altar. If I can pray for you, with you, I'd be glad to do so.